Please, we have nowhere else to go.
Ain't my problem.
Why won't you let us, at least, collect our belongings?
I can't. There's a ghost.
Oh, my.
A ghost?
Yes, you see. Can't have innocent people like yourselves being tormented by some cursed spirit. I'm doing you a service, actually.
I've never witnessed any ghost. Not once. You must be talking about that putrid smell lingering around these parts.
Oh, and once I saw that body floating down the river. Has that got anything to do with people getting sick around here?
Enough of this. Everyone's getting sick because of the curse. We be hunting ghosts, okay? Now move along.
Ghost trouble?
Apparently so.
Not a believing man.
Not that I don't believe. Just don't take the word of men who conveniently kicked me out of my own house and blame it on spirits.
He wasn't too happy when I brought up the smell either.
Sounds a little suspicious. Let me take a look at this ghost.
You're a kind man.
Yes, thank you.
That smell. I think it's coming from the well.
No mercy for you. Thank you.
Lady Forebearer, keep me warm tonight.
No mercy for you.
Could go for a drink.
Greater heaven at it again. Let's see what they're dumping in the water supply. Thank you.
Hurry up and dump the rest of the communion before the next batch is delivered.
Yes, sir.
You. You're a dead man.
Lady Forbearer, keep me.
I could go for a drink. You're free to go back to your home.
That's wonderful news. Did you find this ghost?
Yeah, I found a body by the name of Jeremy in the well. It was his body filling the air with that stench.
Oh, poor Jeremy. What trouble did he get into?
Let's say Jeremy involved himself a little too closely with certain affairs, got caught spying on the Greater Heaven dumping the communion in the water supply. Looks like they wanted to keep their secret close at heart and didn't want Jeremy running back to town spreading the message. He got far with his injuries, but alas, he succumbed to them. Here, found this letter on him. Best you don't let his message die with him.
What? Bunch of treacherous men. Thank you so much. You have no idea what this means to me.
Just one thing. I've taken care of the water supply, but I'd boil your supper for a few days to be safe.